लेट्स स्टडी अबाउट पॉजिटिव इंटरस्पेसिफिक रिलेशनशिप। इन कम्युनिटी वी सी दैट देयर कंसिस्ट ऑफ ऑल द पॉपुलेशंस ऑफ डिफरेंट स्पीसीज दैट लिव टुगेदर इन पर्टिकुलर एरिया एंड ऑल दिस पॉपुलेशंस आर नॉट आइसोलेटेड। इन मोस्ट ऑफ केसेस मेनी स्पीसीज शेयर अ हैबिटेट एंड The interaction between them play a major role in regulating population growth and abundance. Interaction between different species in a community are called interspecific interaction. Inter means between. And interaction between individuals of same species in a community is called intraspecific interactions. Based on whether the interaction is beneficial to both interacting species or harmful to at least one interacting species, the interactions are classified into two categories as positive interaction and negative interaction. Positive interspecific interaction are defined as the relationships between different species that result in better growth, reproduction, and or survival for at least one species involved in the interaction without negatively affecting the other species. Means in positive interspecific relations, the species help each other for their betterment. The main type of positive interspecific interaction include mutualism and commensalism. Mutualism. In mutualism, two species have a long-term interaction. This long-term interaction is near about means lifelong interaction, and it is obligatory type of interaction that is beneficial to both the species. This is positive-positive interaction, means both the species get benefited in this interaction. Example of mutualism is lichen, which is the combination of fungi and algae living together. Algae, as it is green, produce food for fungi, and fungi absorb moisture and provide shelter to the algae. Another example of mutualism is nitrogen fixing bacteria living in root nodules of leguminous plants. In this, nitrogen fixing bacteria fix nitrogen and convert it to nitrates and make it available for the plants, and in return plant provides shelter and food to bacteria. Another relationship is commensalism. In commensalism, two species have a long-term interaction that is beneficial to one and has no positive or negative effect on the other interaction. Difference between commensalism and mutualism is that in mutualism, both the species get benefited, and in commensalism, one of the species get benefited, but neither is harmed. Return back to commensalism. Many of the bacteria that inhabit our bodies seem to have a commensal relationship with us. They benefit by getting shelter and nutrients and have no obvious helpful or harmful effect on us. Example of commensalism is lianas. Lianas are plants that use the structure of existing trees to climb rapidly up to the lighter layers of rainforest. This adaptation reduces the need for them to use energy, creating their own self-supporting system, and allows them to use the energy for rapid growth. Means lianas are plants which use other plants' stem to move upward to get sunlight and to prepare so that they can prepare their own food. Another example is epiphytes, bird's nest fern. These bird's nest fern plant grows on a tree to obtain sunlight, and tree doesn't have any effect, means it doesn't receive any benefits or harm from this bird's nest fern plant. These are references. Thank you.